Those wonderful ladies, thank you so much. It's nice to see family singing together. So, anyway, so our scripture reading today is from Colossians chapter 3, verses 12 to 14. Colossians 3, verses 12 to 14. Therefore, as the elect of God, holy and beloved, put on tender mercies, kindness, humility, meekness, long-suffering, bearing with one another and forgiving one another. If anyone has a complaint against another, even as Christ forgave you, so you also must do. But above all these things, put on love, which is the bond of perfection. Praise God.